Okay, you know, this is getting to be a lot of stuff about IP addresses. Why do we care so much about them anyway? So, all traffic on the internet is split up into messages called packets, and each packet has the addresses of its source or sender and its destination or intended recipient on it. Like, when you use ping, you're sending a steady stream of packets to a particular destination, and hopefully you're getting a steady stream back. So each server or other host that you want to talk to, it needs to have a distinct IP address. Now, that would be fine, but there aren't enough IP addresses for all the computers today. Remember, there's about 4 billion IPv4 addresses available for hosts, and there's 7 billion people on the planet. To make it worse, big institutions that have been on the internet since forever are using way more than their fair share of addresses. And the addresses to people ratio in the US is actually a lot higher than in the rest of the world, especially Latin America, Asia, and Africa. At the end of this lesson, I'll tell you more about how we're fixing this problem. But before we get there, I have to confess that I've been lying to you about something.